about that business in the alehouse?
Yes, sir.
Alice was right. I should have behaved differently. More, well, gentlemanly. But that doesn't mean you were in the right. You can't throw a lord out of the tavern in his own town. Understand?
Yes. I was just...
What? Speak up! Don't worry, I won't bite your head off.
It's just that when you said those things in the arena, sir, I was a little upset.
Ah, I just like to tease Greenhawk a little. And you vexed me too. You were insolent to Captain Bernard and they rewarded you with service. Whenever I do anything reckless, even if it's for my honour, Panosh is on my back about it and I get punished. Like now.
I didn't mean to threaten anyone.
Well, it's all water under the bridge. Let's not spoil our hug.
Yes.
I've been hunting since I could walk. If you're not a complete blockhead, you might learn something useful. And if you don't cock it up entirely today, maybe I'll take you again. It's always helpful to have a minion at hand.
As I said, I have hunted before, but it wasn't...
Chasing bunnies with a pitchfork isn't hunting. Observe and learn.
I'll do the best I can. Sir, I don't know if that's a suitable topic of conversation for the hunt.
We're not hunting yet. I'd like to hear about it at last from someone who was actually there.
The Cumans attacked Scalets and, anyone who didn't flee.
That's what they all say. I want details.
Is it really necessary, sir?
Arguing with the nobility again, eh? It seems you're a bit of a rebel.
No, not at all, sir. It's just that... Well... It's hard for me to talk about.
I see. So I'll have to get you drunk first.
Not sure even that would work.
We'll have to find out, won't we? There's a nice little place just north of here. We'll camp there and you can tell me all about it.
If you wish, sir.
And don't dilly-dally. Let's try and get there before the day's out. We'll make camp here.
Coming up, sir.
At long last.
So, are you enjoying being on the hunt?
I am, although we haven't actually hunted anything yet.
That doesn't matter. Hunting is a diversion. The main thing is to get out of Ratte for a while. Listening to Hanush's lectures all day long would drive anyone mad.
How come Hanush looks after you anyway?
For a start, he doesn't look after me. I'm not an infant blacksmith's boy. Hanush is just managing my property until I'm an adult.
When will that happen?
What are you implying?
Nothing. I didn't mean it like that. I meant that you seem quite adult to me already, sir.
Well, it's hard to say. Before he died, my father appointed a council of nobles to decide the matter. Only they can't be bothered travelling halfway across the country just to assess the claim of some stripling. Under normal circumstances, it wouldn't be necessary. The king would decide on my adulthood. Only...
the king is gone.
Just so.
If I may ask, sir, what does a lord like you do all day?
When I was little, I was awfully bored, I can tell you. There was always some courtier or teacher dogging my footsteps. Now I spend most of my time trying to learn from Sir Hanush. Governing is no joke, at least most of the time. Only last week I had to listen to complaints from my subjects.
But that could be interesting too, couldn't it?
My lord, this yokel here empties his piss pot in my yard.
And sir, that old hag put a spell on my cow. And sir, my old woman is fucking half the village.
Like a flock of sheep bleating all the time. Even study is more interesting.
What are we going to hunt?
Cumans.
What? Cumans?
You should see your face!
I got you there. We'll see what we can get. But I'd like to bag a boar. One, at least. And a few hares, too, eh? But what about you? Before I couldn't get a word out of you, now your tongue's loosened. So, tell me about Scallets. I heard Sigismund had 100 banners there.
I don't know, sir. I didn't have time to count them. It's not easy for me to talk about, sir. My parents were killed right in front of my eyes.
Well, couldn't you do anything about it? I mean to say, didn't Radzig put up a defence?
They caught us unprepared. There was no time for anything. I wanted to save my parents, but I was too late.
All right, then. I was only asking.
I'm not a coward, if that's what you're getting at, sir.
I never said you were.
And I'd never let anyone call me one. Not even a noble.
More honour to you. Well, never mind. Anyway, it's too late to go anywhere today. But tomorrow we set off at first light. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Sir? Wake up, sir. It's time to go.
What? Are you mad? It's still dark.
I thought we were going to get an early start, sir.
Early means at first light. Light, you dolt. Do you want me to break my neck in the black of night? Go back to sleep.
Sir? Wake up, sir. It's time to go.
What? Are you mad?
I thought we were going to get a...
Early!
What are you waiting for? Your lord requires you for the hunt.
Really? Such a renowned hunter needs help?
You wouldn't dare mock your betters now, would you?
Oh, heaven forbid, your lordship.
If that's the way you want it, peasant, we'll meet back here at noon. Whoever has the most hares wins. Oh, and if you don't have anything to shoot with, there's a crate in the camp with some old hunting equipment. You can help yourself. After all, there's no sport in trouncing some wretch who hasn't a chance in hell.
Maybe I was a bit hasty, sir.
Too late, dung grubber. You can't back out now. And now turn your back for a while. I know a few tried and tested spots in these woods, and I don't want you stealing them.
Thank you.
Well, well. What a marksman you are. Why don't you try aiming at the hare? Well, never. That's all your beginner's luck.
Fucking quiet.
How did the hunt go for you, sir? I did quite well. Look.
Why do you ask? You were right on my arse the whole time. Not bad, though. Quite good, actually. For a common blacksmith's boy.
Shouldn't there be some reward for the victor?
Jesus, the insolence. A serf asking his lord for coin. But never let it be said I'm a pinch purse. Very well, then.
Your serf humbly thanks you, my lord.
And now come along. Let's go and hunt some real game. Henry, mount up and let's go hunting.
See here, a wallow. And it's been freshly rooted. There'll be boar somewhere nearby. So, just like last time, slow and quiet, whatever you do.
Understand?
Or watch out for them from the top of that mound there. You want to take him down with an arrow?
Certainly. Why wouldn't I?
You won't kill him like that. Boar is hunted with spears.
Is that so? So now all of a sudden you're a master huntsman, are you?
Watch and learn.
Did you see that? Damn, I'm good! Quiet! So,
Next time you try to tell me I can't kill a boar with an arrow, you can... Fuck!
After him! Fetch! Mount up, Henry! We're gonna chase down that swine!